Right now, police are looking for the person who shot this dog, paralyzing the animal. Police say someone shot Beethoven in early May in an area of Cranfield Drive and Marjorie Avenue. Police say the dog was shot in the back. But right now, they don't have any suspect descriptions available as they continue to investigate. Now, if you have any information on this incident, please call police. Katie Johnston, 4 CBS 11 News.